something that you know you shouldn't have, the more you know you shouldn't have it, the more you want it. And then one day, you get it. It's so good to you. Ain't no sunshine.
Well, what y'all call? We got Marc. Dab, best out of three. Dab, it's best out of three. That was nice. That was nice and close. Nice clean race. I gotta wait for Owen now. The smoke. You need to be back. You need to be over here, man. Yo, who caught up top? Who got it? Alloy. Well, Marc got it. All right, let's go. All right, good job, guys. Come on, you gotta send him out. Okay, sir. How was it?
I think it was a very fair showing. I really appreciate both teams coming out and showing their support. But yeah. Thank you for coming out and showing love, and thank you for Beastmode for providing their nice services, and that's all that.
So T did a good job calling the race,
man. T did a great job calling the race.
Why you only come over here for this now, man? Why you don't come out here no more, man?
Your leg is broken
for what?
We were to say,
Yo, Marc, congratulations, man. You deserve it. You the fucking man. Red light!
What's good?
You got anything to say?
What's going to happen? You know, I just had to come and witness it live.
They're waiting for Owen?
No.
We can't wait for Owen? Okay.
No.
All right, man. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your summer. So after you win the interview?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Ready? Go!
You got him. How far you wanna go?
About a car and a half, Nick. Look at me when you're ready, then I call it. Ready, go!
Yeah, you're leaving way too late. Yeah, he got upstairs, though. Upstairs is ridiculous.
And they fucked me up right now, but you know it is what it is, bro. You live and you learn.
It's kind of late, you know?
Nah, we just touched that. Nothing serious.
How you felt, man?
It's good.
Before you went to the interview, because you were kind of nervous, I don't know.
Yeah, you know, I'm slow now. A lot of fast guys around.
Your car's fast, though. Your car's one of the fast guys.